Thanks for joining us here at the School of Dance for our finale of At the Beach. I'm the director here at the school, Adge Lindsey, and I'm so proud and honored to bring another set of fabulous kids' dance recital shows to our community this weekend. At the School of Dance, our mission as a nonprofit is to connect with ourselves, each other, and the world around us through movement. That's our foundation within which we bring tons of high-level education, beautiful professional development opportunities to our teachers, our students, as well as just dance for fun and pure joy all the time, tons of performances, and all kinds of genres. So check out our website to get to know us more, but we really, really have a pleasurable experience here in the Gunnison Valley offering all kinds of dance. So there's something for everyone, to be sure. Huge thank you goes out to our teachers tonight. Their work is amazing and so creative. It was fun to do the April shows, assuming that everyone was ready to go to the beach. We chose that theme. So they had a lot of fun with that, especially after this amazing winter we've had. It's hilarious to see them in their little bathing suits and tutus and all kinds of fun stuff. So way to go with our teachers. Their creativity never ceases to amaze us. We have an incredible tech staff. We have Steve Kurtz and Andrea Hoffman up in the booth. They have a beautiful set of lights and sound going for you guys. And our very own Amber St. Vincent, one of our teachers, is back on the headset. This team has been growing and expanding, and we are so thrilled to bring you beautiful shows time after time. Give it up for our tech crew. They are so awesome. And what a huge heartfelt thank you. I can't say enough about Annie Tunkey, the woman who greets you every show at the door. Y'all, give it up. Genuine soul, a beautiful smile, a wonderful human, and I have had a blast working with her the last several years. We are loving it. So way to go, Annie. We couldn't do it without you. And as I said, the board of directors for our nonprofit is our backbone. Being a 501c3, our volunteer power goes a long way for us. So a huge gratitude for our board of directors keeping us chugging along. Our sponsorship campaign was again fabulous this year, and we couldn't exist as a nonprofit without these things. So a very special thank you to our premier partners, Jennison Family, Kasala Productions, Acme Liquor, RoShamBo, Mountain Nugget Bodywork, Bubble Wrap, Electronic Solutions. Our partner level, Alpha Theory Advisors, Iron Horse Property Management, and Blind Faith. And our contributors, Diamond Blue Pool and Spa, Blue Dot Coaching, Kachiever Saloon, Mountain Family, Zane Mason Memorial Fund, Hamilton Family, Club at Crested Butte, Misty Mountain Floral, Third Eye Photography, and Alpenglow Events. Give it up for our sponsors. These are amazing. And I just want to add, in terms of teams and expansion, our school is just an ever-growing, passionate, love-filled environment, and our teachers have stepped into a lot of new roles. And this show, really big kudos to Jesse Buchanan and Amber St. Vincent. They have taken it on the last 2 years and really directed it, and I get to sit in the audience and watch my daughter, and it's a really big gift, and it's really fun to see them step into these roles and be creative themselves and empower all of us as a team to keep moving forward. So huge thanks to those two special ladies. And we are oversold tonight, so please be careful of keeping aisles clear. And all of the exits are labeled with bright green lights on either side of the stage here. Up behind you, you can go through those doorways out to the lobby or the sidebar door, just so everyone's aware. That's kind of our fire watch rules for nights like this. And in our center aisle, we have Pavol set up. Kasala Productions brings us a fantastic video of all of our dance shows, from Move the Butte to the School of Dance shows to our fall showcases at Bones Restaurant. Crazy, amazing photography. And Pavel's here in the center aisle to do that for us this evening, so please stay out of his way. And also thank him anytime you get a chance, because he just gives us the videos to share with the community at the end of the experience. That's a really cool thing. Give him a lot of love. What a dear friend. As well as our other dear friend, we have our photographer, Rebecca Ostenbottle, who is amazing. Third Eye Photography. She took pictures at all the dress rehearsals, so those will be posted online soon, as well as in the newspaper and everything. So please be in touch with her if you want photos of your children. And you don't need to do anything yourselves. No videos, no phones out, or anything like that. You can just sit back and enjoy. Coming up, this is our last night of At the Beach, and then right after this, we have Outer Space, our third through fifth graders. Adorable. They are amazing. Their smiles beam. Their passion and talent is just exquisite. They come back at us on Saturday at 6 p.m., so if you're done after the pond skim and want to smile some more, come join us here at the Center for the Arts. We probably have a few tickets left. And then our 6-week dance session starts right after the April break. So lots more classes for kids. If your kids are loving it, which clearly you're about to see in a minute how much they do, get them registered. More little baby ballets, aerial classes. We do a lot of different fun stuff in the spring. So check us out. All that reg is open. And 7 weeks this summer coming at you with dance camps and everything we've been doing the last few years, as well as a new Wellness in Motion weekend, talking about wellness and meditation and dance and how all of us are healing through movement. Really special stuff for ages 11 and up. And our teens, throw Rage the May stage. We didn't throw a curveball into their schedule this year. So don't forget about them, May 17th, that weekend. We'll be up here with all our teenagers. Their aerial is exquisite this year too. So much fun. And a special thank you, Bobby Reinhardt. This is like such a show of Bobby. When you see, I love it. This is her babies. The woman who started it all and just really is a tremendous, exquisite soul. And I just have learned the most from her of anyone I've ever known in my life. So I appreciate her so much. And you, as a community, showing up time and time again for all of our adventures on stage. You are the reason our valley shines. You know, we raise our kids like a village. It's truly everyone in a network and a web of love. And we could not be more excited to bring you dance and be a part of your world. So enjoy your night. Thanks.
South wind blows and the air is warm. There's a world that's born, and for every child on the beach that day stands a castle tall and proud. And the warm wind crawls through the castle walls, and the night folk wake as the warm wind calls. At night, when the sky is still, when the south wind blows and the air is warm, there's a world that's born. Then the fiddler crab plays his violin on the back of a dancing whale, while the mermaids sing to the shells they bring, and the dragon leads with his sweeping tail. At night, when the sky is still, when the south wind blows and the air is warm, there's a world that's born. For the rosy dawn brings the children on to a beach that's bright and new, and the night folk know as the castles grow they will play once more, as the children do. At night, when the sky is still, when the south wind blows and the air is warm, there's a world that's born, a world that's born. There's a world that's born.
Seagulls swooping. Ready? Go!
Seagulls swooping down by the ocean. Down by the ocean. Seagulls swooping. Oh, how I love to go down by the ocean. Down by the ocean. Seagulls swooping, 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 swooping. Seagulls, seagulls.
Oh, how I love to go down by the ocean. Down by the ocean. Sand crabs hiding. Ready? Go!
Down by the ocean.
Thank you. you, what you want you.
And it's a blessing for the poor, make you make your life better. And if the poor, it's a through the weather. Blessing for the poor, make you make your life better. Better, better, and better. Blessing for the poor, make you make your life better.
Yeah.
Brother bought a coconut, he bought a porter. Diamond sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she called a doctor, woke him up and said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor, do you believe this belly ache? I said, get this bait, put the lime in the coconut, you drank and bowl up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and bowl up. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank and bowl up. Put the lime in the coconut, you called your doctor, woke him up, said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor, you believe this belly ache? I said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, thank you.
walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
Existimos, a que será esse destino? Pois quando tu me deste a rosa pequenina, vi que és um homem lindo e que se acaso assina, do menino infeliz não se nos ilumina, tampouco turva-se a lágrima do destino. Apenas a matéria-vida era tão fina, e éramos olharmos intacta a retina, a cajuína cristalina e belezinha.
I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. He's a buzz. Kids will blow down the lion fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. The sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too, when I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer. Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The sea is always greener in somebody else's way. You dream about gold up there, but that is a mystery. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more did you look in for? Under the sea. Under the sea, darling, it's better down there. It's better. Take it from me. I'm on the shore, they were all day. Out in the sun, is laid away. We know we'll be floating, floating, floating under the sea. Now the only fish is happy as I feel the world.
The fish on the land is happy.
Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we've got the video naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray. This is the earth we start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea. When you play the flute, the cop play the harp, the bass play the bass, the sound, the drum, the bass play the gas, the trumpet. And this rat, we know where it's at. We know that no fish go.
Yeah. pushing on. I don't need no reason. Don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop, stop.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.